What is up, everyone? I am back. We will not waste any time. We'll get right into it. Tonight, we're going to do some Arum. And maybe some City Skylines later. We'll see how it goes. Oh, looks like we gotta do some updating, so stick tight, I guess. Just see how much it is and how long it's gonna take. Hopefully it won't take too long. But you never know with these things. Oh, okay. This could take a while. So I think what we're going to do is switch over to City Skylines for a bit while this updates and hope that my computer can handle it. That. Go for Steam. Oh, okay, nobody saw that. Close that. Alright. That is somewhat loud, so perhaps we'll turn the volume down a little bit. It's better. With me for a moment here. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're back now. Go options. I think we can probably turn this down. Put this back. Yeah, that's okay. All right. So for mods, I have cheating, enabling achievements for mods loaded, automatic bulldozer, all areas purchasable, though that's a bit more cheating, even oil. I turned off Curse of Jail because it breaks the policies window. City vitals, that allows me to look at the vitals that I want to see without having to open the statistics. Got improved AI. We got service dispatcher, which dispatches